person, and then...
Oh. Nothing. Go ahead. Continue.
Alright. What you doing?
Recording. Bugs everywhere. Gnats.
Okay, then.
Right there in my hand. Anyways, go ahead. Ah, crap. Okay. There. They're flying everywhere. I just saw four of them. I killed two.
A video of you swatting flies. All you need is a catchphrase.
Let's swat flies. No, that's not good. But they're like little gnats or whatever. But anyways, with the case, I had a scratch on my arm.
Well, like I said, it's all social media, so it's not really even important. But there's pretty much been a takeover on the biggest support page, to where Gankrats and people who think he's guilty are deleting people who are there to support, and the admins, and then also, you know, making other posts and fighting with people, and again, attacking Casey Martinez, because, you know, she's very outspoken.
And Casey Martinez is the one that you've been watching that sometimes makes multiple videos a day?
Yes.
Okay. They're from New Mexico, and she goes, oh my gosh! Right?
Yeah. I mean, you've only seen one or two of her videos, but...
Yeah, but that just makes me laugh. Like, she seems like an awesome person, you know? But it's one of those things where I want to come back and watch her videos because how she does the oh my gosh. Like, oh my gosh.
She's passionate. She can be quite assertive. And, I don't know, she's got a temper. But at the same time, like I said, it's passion. And she does make good cases. She explains everything she's talking about. And she brings up good questions. So I like watching her for that. Plus, you know, with the way she curses, it is funny every now and then.
Yeah, funniest thing is, like, I know she's very... from what I could tell from the video, a few of the videos I've seen of her, she's very for her governor and everything. And she's for the governor of New Mexico. And I've seen her talk about, like, Wisconsin's, like, oh, it's all corrupt in a way.
Yeah, you know, when it comes to this case.
And
there's so many signs that kind of show it.
Yeah, and there's a. The other day, this past week, I heard something about how, a couple weeks ago, actually, and the Girl Scout leader, Rosie, she ended up saying that the governor of New Mexico ended up saying, something in the sense that I'm going to get all this corruption out of office and all that stuff, and you come and find out that it has a gambling problem, something like that. And I was like, when I was told that, I was like, I thought of that woman you watch on YouTube.
Where does she show much support for hers? I have not seen that.
Hello, I'm JR, and I have a chili right here, and a hamburger single, the best condiments, a bacon deluxe double with mushrooms, deluxe double, french fries, and ketchup.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.